This part number one video shows how to import a Visual FoxPro application into FmPro Migrator for the purpose of performing an automated conversion into a different development platform. There is only one prerequisite to the Visual FoxPro import process. Any free table DBF files in your project must be added to an existing or a new DBC database file. The PJX project file will be read during conversion, and it will reference the DBC file and the free table DBF files. If possible, it would be helpful to add relationships to the DBC file to improve the efficiency of the overall conversion process. But this is not mandatory if you just want to perform a quick conversion project. Open FmPro Migrator, select the output directory. Make a new folder if necessary. This is where FmPro Migrator will store its project files. Select Visual FoxPro as the source database. The VFPExport utility included with FmPro Migrator is a Visual FoxPro compiled app designed to read the metadata from a Visual FoxPro project. Select Export VFPExport Utility from the File menu. Once the file has been written to the output directory, a dialog will be displayed showing its location. Open the VFPExport Utility. Click the Select Project button. Then, select the PJX file for the Visual FoxPro project being converted. Click on the Export button, and the VFPExport utility will start reading the project file. After the project file has been processed, the project successfully exported text will be displayed. If there are missing file references, this info will be displayed and linked to a log file. Close the VFPExport utility. There are two files created in the Visual FoxPro project directory as a result of running the VFPExport utility. These files are placed into the directory containing the selected PJX file. The VFPExport.DBF file contains the metadata required by FmPro Migrator. Drag and drop the Visual FoxPro project folder onto the FmPro Migrator step number one button. This needs to be the folder containing the VFPExport.DBF file which was just created. During step number one processing, the VFPExport.DB3 file will be created, which will be used later. The FmPro Migrator Migration Process window will be open to the Tables tab, displaying tables from the DBF files. If no tables were found in the project, a placeholder table will be displayed. Any relationships read from the project DBC file will be displayed on the Relationships tab of the Migration Process window. This completes part number one of the Visual FoxPro importing process.